You know, raising a child with special needs can be very challenging. Most of us would have no idea, but there is help out there.
This weekend, a special needs resource fair is available to help parents find the connections and resources in the community that they need all in one location. Kylie is live at the Haley Hart Children's Museum in Tempe with your preview.
Good morning. It's all happening on Saturday. Last year, they had 750 people here, so it is definitely a big event. And maybe if you have a child or a grandchild who has special needs, this is a wonderful opportunity for you to come and meet with so many different people that can help you in this lifelong journey. I want to introduce Brandy. She is with Raising Arizona Kids, and you guys are the group that's putting it on. You're going to have 30 vendors, and so it's a one-stop shop.
Yeah, it is. So it's happening this Saturday from 9 to 1. You can come out. It's a free event here at Haley Hart Children's Museum. We're going to have 29 vendors, and we're going to have throughout the day, we're going to have speaker panels. There's going to be 5 speaker panels, and you can come. You can listen to the speakers. You can meet with the vendors. We're going to have several different speakers throughout the day, so you really can enjoy the museum throughout the day. You can meet with the speakers. So it's a great place to bring your kids.
And a lot of resources, from, you know, legal resources to financial resources to, you know, learning about, you know, adaptive sports programs. All of that can be found here.
Yeah, so if you're kind of concerned about your kids and what they're going through, if you've got any concerns, it's a great place. You can come, you can talk to the different vendors, and they can answer your questions. So if you've got questions, if they're not maybe developing the way you think they should, if they're showing signs of communication, it's a great place to come out, and you can and talk to the vendors and you know, ask questions and see what the concerns are, and they can help you navigate through the process and see what's going on with your child.
Always obviously nice to have a community together. We want to talk to one of the vendors that's going to be here. This is Noah. He is with New Way Academy. You're a K-12 school here in the Valley, and you've got about 275 students or so with learning differences.
That's correct. Since 1968, New Way Academy has been one of the premier leaders in this particular segment of the specialized instruction segment, if you will. So our school works with kiddos anywhere from ADHD to specific learning differences and dyslexia, anxiety disorders, autism, you name it. So.
And you've got a couple of props here. We want to talk a little bit about some of the techniques that you use in your classrooms with those children. One of them is this. It looks like a Play-Doh, or what is it?
This a lot of people feel like this is just silly putty, but this is actually very therapeutic. So this is actually called Theraputty. So this is one of the tools, one of the many tools that we use inside the classroom as an accommodation for kiddos who have maybe anxiety or sensory processing disorders, to allow them to have accommodations to be more comfortable and ultimately have less distractions, so we can focus really on the academic needs at hand.
Very cool. We only have a few seconds left. This, I'm going to go ahead and sit down, and you can kind of explain what this chair is.
So this is a hockey stool. So this is one of the resources, one of the tools that we do use inside the classroom, that again, if a kiddo has occupational therapy needs, this might be a push-in model that allows our kids, again, to stay focused. If they have, they're a little bit antsy, if they are hyperactive, this is a good opportunity to take them out of that traditional stationary seat and allow them to get a little bit of movement so they can focus a little bit better inside the classroom.
And you can move around. Hopefully you're not showing too much, Ricky. Thank you, guys. We appreciate your help and obviously your time, guys. Again, the event is from 9 to 1. It is here at the Haley Hart Children's Museum on Saturday. It's free, so be sure to attend if you have a child with special needs and you want to get some help. We'll send it back to you.
Boy, that is great what they do there.
Nice opportunity. Thank you, Kylie.